Hello, great to have you with us. Welcome to the distinctive Al Bayt Stadium with its tent-like structure. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And it's second time around in the group stage for these two teams. It's Portugal versus the Korea Republic.
Well, Derek, both teams played really well last time out, but something has to give here today. I'm looking forward to this one. It should be a great contest.
And they kick off here. Cleared away. Fernandes. Rafael Leao. He has teammates around him. Ronaldo. Happy to take on the shot. And there it is! The opening goal. The ideal way to start.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace, and power. There was no stopping him there.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Heung-min Son. Hwang In-byeom. Hwang Ui-jo. Ruben Neves.
Bernardo Silva.
Sloppy there, Bernardo Silva. Lee Jae-sung. Chance for Son. And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end. But you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off. And that's exactly what he did.
Goal.
So back underway. One goal apiece here.
Heung-min Son.
Fernandes. Guerrero. Leao. On to Bruno Fernandes. Ronaldo. And it might be. And a goal!
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. But now it is going to be a free kick after the second infringement.
excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Wang Inbiom. Plenty of support here, but the danger averted for now. Ruben Neves. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Would the club secretary please note Mr. Moon is in the building.
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Son. Making progress. Well, can they prise them open now? Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Cristiano Ronaldo. Silva. Losing possession here. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. So making the substitution now. Rafael Leao. On the ball, Rafael Leao. Palinha. Ruben Neves. João Cancelo. Silva. It's with João Cancelo. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So there it is, 3-1, the current scoreline here. Good tackle, take it away. Just 15 minutes remaining. Bernardo Silva. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Wang Hee-chan, Kim Min-jae, Lee Jae-sung, Wang Hee-chan. And he's won the ball. Guerrero, Rafael Leao. Lee Jae-sung. The referee has decided that there will be just 1 minute of added time. Now, who can he play it to? Jung. And the referee says that will do it. It is a win for Portugal, just what they were hoping for. Stuart, your overall assessment?
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.